Our coverage in Northwest Iowa this morning, where more than 5,000 pigs were all killed in a fire at a hog confinement. It happened Saturday morning. Take a look at your screen here. Northwest Iowa there. According to the Sioux County Sheriff's Office, a pig knocked over a heat lamp into some straw bedding, and that's what started the blaze. And all two confinement buildings were destroyed. Thankfully, though, no employees were hurt.